twice a year, and we keep coming back for more public punishment. I guess we're doing something right. Well, tonight, we're going to have a very long program. We're going to start out with me, but I'm not going to do a song. I'm just going to do the introduction. And we're going to start with our traditional big band. It's going to be LSR's Big Banjo Band. I'll give you the introduction in a minute. No, not yet. LSR and his banjo band. They have been practicing for a total of 1 hour. Some of these people, actually all of those people except for LSR, never played a banjo in their life. Some of them never even saw a banjo in their life. And they will never again. But we're going to give them a warm welcome. And usually I say there's nothing like good music, and that is nothing like good music. But anything after that sounds really good in comparison, so it's also the way we like to start. After that, we're going to have LSR, Larry Brand, show us how it's really done by himself. After that, it's Scott Fields, Ruthie Sudak, all the way from Jerusalem. Scott is from Jerusalem. What? You are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, you're 5. I'm 1. It's Larry, it's Vans, Larry Brand, it's 4. Scott Fields and Smoothie. Yeah, I counted right. Then it's going to be somebody who is new that I really don't know and I've never heard. It's going to be Rebecca and Nikki. It's going to be really interesting. Then we're going to have Toby and Amir. And then Ariella Orion. Then Itai Mesh. Then Ellie Marcus. Then Marilyn Glazer with Leah Shalek, Gaia Turtle, Amiel Schutz, She-Rock couldn't make it tonight, Shelly has a bad back. Then we're going to have Deborah Jean and Dave Cass. Then we're going to have Triad, what a program, and Gidi Aronovich. We're going to wind up with Paul Arberman, Leah Shalek and Fear, Sharon Klein, Rachel Brill and the Midnight Jam Session. We'll probably go after midnight though. So that's the program. It's going to be non-stop. Everybody's going to get 10 minutes. No more. Otherwise, it won't be fair. And I'm going to stop playing this banjo. And I'm going to wish you all a very enjoyable evening. And I hope you stick around for the jam session at the end. We're going to do some singing. We're going to have a good time. Thank you.